Okay, we're green. We're green. I don't know what I did. I guess OBS just needed a kick in the ass. All that work and for what? Guess I'll need to make another thumbnail. Whatever, it's fine. As long as it works. I will say, I'm 90% sure that Steam tried to update shit without my permission.
Again.
But it probably just, like, hung up my shit. It was so weird, because, like, it was fine earlier. But everything should be in sync now, so it's fine. It was probably good for me to wait, because of the large latency issue, it probably would have acted funny on the VOD later. It's okay, as long as it works. Yeah. I'm gonna assume it was a mix of, like, Steam and OBS, because I tinkered with a lot of shit, and I'm just like, nothing's really different, so. Gimme. Is that the last one I need? Yep. Sweet. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. Yeah, the delay was really bad. I should have restarted it sooner, but I honestly just wasn't thinking about it. It's okay. I'll fix it in the VOD later, whenever we're gathering and stuff. Because all I'll need to do is, when I put it on YouTube, I'll just cut off a bit of it. Yeah, we're all green across the board now. Weird. That does remind me, I need to reset something on Twitch. Cries. It'll be just a second. Hold on. I just had to turn something off. For this stream. Okay, okay. Cool. It's still on. I didn't want that knock thing on. Nobody wants that on.
Meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta? Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister. Sister, you've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. For daydreaming. My advantage.
platinum for that? Okay. Sure, whatever you say, game.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you? Afraid? Me? This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Spicy, it's a panther. Help, the brain rot that Spicy that Mappy fed us earlier.
I should have been a pole dancer.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready?
Never hear the panther growl the same because I'm like, doodles. That's what I'm saying.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. To pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Yeah. pieces, so I need to be on the lookout. Spicy. Child. I'm so glad I have this. I can get around faster now. I guess I can try out my weapons here. Okay. There. Perfect nonsense. Thank you. ma'am. wanted to change into Crow, but I guess it just wasn't fast enough. I just thought I saw something.
Boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Tells me I'm going to regret this.
My sweet, lovely child. She is the key to your future.
God, not that face. Not the ugly crying.
If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mommy.
Got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Figrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
And whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mummy.
Oh. How you got lost to begin with.
Mommy.
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well. A lovely tea party. And dancing, too. Cereza, my dear, watch and learn.
Yeah.
Stop! Help. You need help. I definitely need help. Supposed to be taken seriously.
Mommy? You're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Ma'am! Ma'am!
Whoa, whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now.
Help!
Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust and their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes, the island. Lovely place, isn't it? Now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you?
Luca, please.
You're a sad, sick woman. You know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
Mommy, look out!
Okay, but he does have a behavior change by season 2? What the fuck? Bayonetta 2 and 3. wouldn't remember.
Ladies and gentlemen, if what you've been waiting for...
Yeah. Danger! It goes from hating Bayonetta to flirting with her. I don't know if that's better or worse. It's very Leo-coded. Does that make things better? I like how my model thinks that my mouth is always open, but really it's just my lips being redder than usual.
Either way, I'll hook you up.
I didn't get all the weapons in that chapter, I'm mad.
Celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs. Talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Ma'am!
Thank you.
god.
I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
Lamau. One more chapter, and then I'm actually for this next chapter I'm gonna try normal because I feel like I'm kind of unintentionally like blazing through this game. I just couldn't remember how to play the game normally, so I went to easy, very easy, it's just brain dead, just, but.
Hello.
Hello, welcome back. I'm gonna do one more chapter and I'm gonna do it on normal to see if I can stop killing everything in like 5 seconds.
In these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Look alive, people! We have an unidentified vehicle approach! Close the gate!
Thank you.
you there was nothing to worry about.
Mummy! Mummy saved us!
What?
Hello there, Cheshire.
Oh, shit!
It seems your driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know? You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
An Xbox controller and screw myself up.
Ha!
game said otherwise, I guess so.
The shadow remains cast.
Battle. I don't know.
His controls like butt.
If they ever did a remaster of this, like a proper remaster.
Yeah.
They'd probably make this handle a little better.
Yeah.
Gotta go up!
But you really could have been more subtle about it.
Yeah, the game's a little too outdated for me to be normal because I'm not actually good at these games.
Thank you.
it took a little longer than I needed to, but it's fine. But that's all the time I have for today, voice crack. I have to go see Hubby and Pookie. Why? I said so.
Question.
So tomorrow will be Persona 3 Reload, as per usual. Ugh, pardon me. Wiki had just started streaming, so we're gonna go see him. If my computer will not have a shit fit. I know what it is. It's that CEO bonk that he has. That needs to... For some reason, that eats up so much everything in life. Be sure to give Wiki a follow if you're not already following him. If you have those pretty little raid emotes, be sure to hit him with those. And I will see you guys tomorrow for more Persona 3 Reload. Bye-bye!
Yeah, goodbye!
Wait for the raid to drop.